Ephphatha is pronounced as Ephphatha. 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 Ephphatha is a transliteration of the Greek word epsilon phi phi alpha theta alpha, which means be opened. The word is found in Mark 7:34, where Jesus is reported to have said it to a man who was unable to speak.